It does.
It really shakes the ideas loose.
Alright, Battle Colosseum. Explain this to me.
We believe Trinity is at the Battle Colosseum, absorbing all of the robots into herself.
Oh, yeah, girl. Ah, girl, I feel so good the way you assimilate my entire being.
Incredible! This rogue AI commands so many robots, find out how.
Yeah, into this level, we'll find out how.
We have no data on what it's like inside, Vec. But I know for certain that you are our only hope.
You are all set, then?
No.
Yes, absolutely 100%.
What in the blue blazes? The Colosseum itself has been absorbed.
I also played this game in Japanese first because the voice acting hurt too much.
It's pretty bad.
It is awful.
But that's like Inafune though. Like every single like English voice acting.
He doesn't have to have it like that.
Yeah, he could just let somebody else take care of it who like knows what the fuck.
He won't get.
What am I fighting for anymore? Yeah, like he was big enough. Before, like, he got, like, kicked out of Capcom to have gotten better stuff, I think. Unless Capcom was the reason, I don't know. Back into the target zone.
All right. Isn't Avi not around?
Avi was at the place.
Yeah, but I thought he was absorbed by the thing.
No.
Okay. So when they say... ...assimilated by Trinity almost immediately. Only
Beck shares Trinity's ability. He's the only one that can do this. In orange.
Okay, so they're not gonna have...
Beck, you and Trinity possess the same power. She simply does not understand how to...
Well, I don't understand it either. What are those green, yellow, and red things? Like, I still don't know what those are.
I think it's great that he says, like, she just doesn't know how to understand it. But it's like, dude, like... Not understanding it seems to be way stronger than, like, knowing how to use it.
Yeah.
Because her not knowing how to use it is letting her just fucking take over a whole town. Or whatever that is. A coliseum? I don't know.
Yeah.
Ah, it's Cube World!
Attention! Beck has landed in the Coliseum.
Not telling everybody where I am.
Enemy signatures detected.
Yeah.
Sorry, Tex-Bex.
Oh. Tex-Bex? Fuck you!
Should we call you that? Tex-Bex?
Tex-Bex.
I hate him.
This is known.
Well, I mean, like, I'm learning this again for the first time.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Hey, Arnold.
Here we go.
What? Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, I don't get to keep my lives from last time?
Hey. What, seriously? That's fucking stupid. You earned those lives by dying.
You didn't earn those hats. Bring it on. Alright. Well, it looks like it's time for one of these. That's for life. An emergency bomb. Okay, good. I was like, wait, does that kill me?
It would.
I don't know what that is.
So this is a game that would do that. Like, here's the thing that looks like the only way to progress. Fuck you, it was a trick.
I wouldn't expect a warm welcome. There's no other way in. Follow that path for now, Beck.
Okay.
Maybe it will lead to Trinity's core.
Alright.
Here we go.
I'm about to die.
Proto-cell-based enemies. What?
Even if you destroy them, they'll use the cells around them to reconstitute.
What cells? Is it alive? He didn't say it was alive.
Not cells. Cells.
Oh,
that must mean I gotta.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, cover me in meat.
Oh, yeah. I want fucking gravy.
Proto-cell-based enemies detected ahead. What do they do if you get close to them?
Probably not. If you destroy them, they probably just jack off.
So what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to blow them up?
I don't
Maybe I'm supposed to use that driving thing that I haven't ever...
Oh, yeah, that might actually had
any reason to use.
Yeah, let's do that.
Even the guy who was supposed to be weak to it fucking...
is really didn't
give a shit.
I don't think power. That's right.
It might actually be, because, like, you got past that way faster than waiting for the explosions.
I feel like even that would have been my old standby of throwing this thing at somebody. No, no, go down. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I probably gotta blow that up.
Yeah.
Ah, dang it. Dang it. Dang my number 9 and being so fucking stupid. The hell is that thing?
Bring it on.
Oh, yeah, you gotta absorb them, I forget. Yeah, just fuck that. Oh, shit. They're gonna crush you.
To walk, crush your spirit.
Do it! Crush his fighting spirit! Yes, that's the way!
Yeah, just like that!
I'll let you crush my fighting spirit.
Yeah,
if you really want to.
What should I do?
I don't know. I think the
what
top
other
ones...
powers are there that you can do?
Can you sniper? No, that would be... Whoa!
That's not what... That's not the button that does that. Alright.
That's good shit. This is some good shit, man.
It's okay, I get a couple game overs, I get some video lives, so.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna just rely on that.
Just game over enough that you will become good.
And then the game will just get easy and. Oh, good.
Does it use up sword swings if you swing at nothing?
No.
I'll say that's kind of dumb. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Alright, experiment time. On.
Nah, you're gonna fall down doing that, yeah.
Yeah, it's dangerous.
I don't know if you have, like, a wall grab with that guy.
I think you always have a wall grab, it's just that I had no wall to grab onto. Or like, just the ledge, not a...
Oh, ledge grab, I thought you were... Okay.
Okay.
System ready? Go!
Gundam fight all set.
You should use your sword for these guys. They seem like they're weak enough to just fucking... fall to that.
Yeah, they just walk right up to you so you don't chase them. But just out of nowhere, this game was just like, yeah, it's Akira now. Here we go.
Yeah, dude. Here we
go. Go fight. Go there and fight the guy absorbing town. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go. Are you ready? Here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P.
Is that like Blink 182 singing there?
I, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Like pop punk ABC.
Yeah, dude.
Famous pop punk sings ABCs. She left me and all I had was my ABCs.
I,
B, C, D, E, A, B, C, D, I, B, C, now I know my I, B, oh yeah,
alright, enough of this.
Then she came back and now I know my A, B, C.
He's like, sword is
actually pretty good against those, except for the long distance ones.
You got an air tank?
Yeah, I do.
Because, if you use it, you'll have to keep playing this game.
Well, I mean, like, yeah, but... If you
what about electricity?
Yeah, I haven't tried that. No, that's ice.
Oh! That's interesting. It uses a lot of your... no, it doesn't work as good as I thought.
Yeah, it's kind of...
What the hell? Huh. Yeah, this is... The one I like skipped.
What else you got?
Well, I'll do what I did last time.
Go! I mean, I don't know what else you would do. Go! It's the only thing that, like, actually works. And then come back around.
Don't care.
Oh, you actually are.
They don't even do damage when they come back around.
No, they do, but he, like, destroyed it before it got in.
And that thing, that was the one I...
Yeah, you used the...
You just said, fuck it.
Use an explodey to explode those exploders.
Cause this was where I got stuck.
Yeah.
Yep. Maybe. No. I. Definitely.
Maybe stand on that like the highest ledge right there, and then just shoot fire from there. And then destroy those like those top ones so they stop coming back. And then that bottom one, use that as a like platform. If that's even possible.
I can't even break it.
See.
Need to think outside the box.
Sniper.
Think outside the bun. Oh yeah, maybe if you can get one on the other side of those things, it'll bounce in between them. I don't know.
Just keep shooting it.
Oh.
That's
yeah,
not
no,
the
yeah,
solution.
No. It's gonna have the same problem as the splody one.
So what were you saying, Nathan?
Just keep shooting them and like shoot your sniper bullets at it.
I don't want a charge shot.
I don't understand.
It's not really a charge shot.
Try electricity, maybe.
Didn't we try that last time?
I don't know. This game is good. Nah. Huh. There's not like a wall jump. Like what? Like you can't jump off walls, right?
Can you use those as ledges and like? Can you dash into those and like eat them? No, I wouldn't think so. But
and you can't grab the ledges on those.
What if you get like real close to the bottom, like the end of the bottom step there, and just throw the helicopter blade under it?
Like that?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, they can be broken from the bottom up?
Well...
Or something.
I don't know!
Or sometimes.
What the fuck are the rules?
I don't know.
What? I'm not even gonna question it.
I don't get it.
Good enough.
I don't get it. Fucking idiot! Oh shit! What a dumbass!
I'm a dumbass.
I'm a dumbass. Oh damn it.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
Okay. You need to like heli jump into that gap?
I'm gonna see if I can.
Oh, yeah.
Just use them as platforms.
Oh. And then sometimes they break. I don't think they're supposed to break like that, ever.
Up there. Okay.
Yeah.
There's a life over there, but...
I need that. But...
What the fuck? Oh, because one of them broke. You gotta stand on one, and then do the... Because okay. It's a game where you can't just... I'll go into that because for some reason that could...
Take your time, go get the other...
Keep the life now.
Life,
yeah.
I guess. Go!
Shit!
Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah.
You use a more precise... Well, I mean, the helicopter blade's only this clean. Go! What the hell is the point of that? Oh, wait. I think, like, when you're going in that one hallway, you could go up.
Yeah.
Because there were those pillars that were going straight up. Back.
Oh, no.
Wait.
That fucking thing?
So kill, to break those, and like just shoot that one regular with the regular Buster, just what turns into a, or just go up.
And some way to shoot down.
Ice shoots down.
Yes. Yes. First time a weapon that does a dumb arc actually was good. Okay. What the fuck?
Okay. No need to panic.
Yeah!
Thank you. That is much appreciated.
So many cells! The entire place is made out of them!
Oh, and then traps.
How many robots did Trinity
it's
absorb?
Also a shmup.
Trinity was programmed with a single prime directive. To grow. To evolve. She will pursue any course that allows her to assimilate more cells in perpetuity. I realized later the dangers inherent in such a system, which is why I refined the design.
Oh wow!
He's a really bad like programmer.
No, he's like a fucking genius level programmer with like no amount of common sense.
Yeah.
Here we go.
He's like the kind of engineer that'll invest in Bitcoin. Like,
yeah.
Here we go. Here we go.
It'll just go, oh, I don't want to make something that'll just, like, start surpassing humanity. I mean, if I want to do that, then I'll do that, but that's not what I do.
Oh.
Dog has got to leave the hand. Helicopter.
The path.
Yep.
It's gone.
Trinity is getting serious about absorbing
just
back.
Wait till what they say here.
Instant assimilation.
Oh, is that what that would mean? For some reason.
You mean instant death?
No, instant assimilation.
You mean instant death?
That's different.
No, it isn't.
Instant assimilation.
No, it isn't. I don't know.
There we go.
You just got assimilated.
Game over.
You didn't die. You just got assimilated.
We can call it then, that.
Instant assimilation, baby.
Bad.
I think if you dash when you're in that, it'll like also push you.
What was how?
Yeah, if you dash down, you die.
Oh,
you can dash down.
I guess.
All right.
When?
Let me try. Oh, that's an ability you get with this.
Oh,
that I. Now no.
He is getting serious about absorbing back.
You can't.
That's great. You can't even like you can't stop it.
Yeah, don't do that. It's like Mario's ground pound. You start, you're committed. You just fucking die.
That's more life.
The path. It's gone.
Oh no, not the path.
Serious about absorbing back. A fall here would mean instant assimilation.
Foil bombs.
What about fire guy power?
Maybe. I don't know whether
if you land on the one that's a block, use fire guy's power to do it. That was fine.
So it's fine. So. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Can you transform back?
Yes, I can. I'm just remembering the buttons.
I remember. You guys remember Mega Man?
I do remember that.
Oh, you remember Zero?
Yeah, Zero was really cool. I wanted Zero. To be Zero.
Do you remember Sigma?
No.
That's where I draw the line.
Percy? Oh, that was thing.
Fuck balls, the fucking
stupid you said that shit. Safe.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Damn.
I need lives, dog.
Yeah.
They don't gonna get none, because they don't want to give none.
You ain't gonna get one?
Oh no, a generic fireball!
Most inspired design.
Yeah.
I mean, like, the teeth thing is kind of cool, because that's, like, looks kind of like the weird digital thing they're doing.
My proudest creations are two of my most dangerous creations.
One that can absorb any robot, and one that can absorb any robot. I'm bad!
I'm bad!
Yes.
You know what?
Her stats were all infinite, but her stats were height and weight.
See you after the cut. I have one life, and my god, I'm gonna at least have a baseline on what to do.
Yeah. Super Saiyan 4 is better than Super Saiyan Blue. Oh god.
Oh! Oh shit, it's this! It's the Yellow Devil!
Oh!
And I've never been good at fighting the Yellow Devil. Oh.
He has poops.
Just is Pac-Man.
Yeah, it does sound like Pac-Man.
Oh, it's just returning to his turn.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't misgender that big flaming ball with teeth.
Keep bringing it up.
Alright.
Are you Trinity?
Are you Trinity? Yeah, Trinity. How about batch? I absorb the whole universe. I make everything pumpkin spice flavor. Oh, I'm Trinity.
It's better than I can.
The orbs. I don't think I can. So I just always gotta be on the highest.
Arcade sounds.
Damn it. I made one jump.
Remember back, if you try really hard and believe in yourself, you might not die. Oh yeah, cool. I got some of it.
Yeah, I got. This is the first form.
Fuck. Fuck! Game over. Fuck.
Yep.
Ah. Fuck.
Bring it on.
This is what I was concerned about.
Fuck. Is there like a cheat for extra lives?
Goes on and on forever.
Well, fuck my big greasy butthole.
Want to?
No.
I'm trying to, but you keep fronting.
Yeah. I like to play hard to fuck my greasy asshole.
Which is ironic, because you greased it up for me.
Well, I'm running away the whole time.
So. Yeah, I know.
I'm like... Am I running away and then sliding on my butt to go faster?
Sliding on my butthole, trying to make my butthole go faster.
God damn. Slide it on my butthole, trying to make my butthole go faster.
My butt go fast. I was like, see if he jumps right into that, I'm gonna get pissed. You might want to hit that life now. Oh, this doesn't do damage anymore? Okay.
Not if you're underneath it.
Oh, I think your head tablet's finally playing.
Oh. No, it's still loading.
It's playing a little bit of it. It's gonna be in the background.
Well, good.
Well, I guess it doesn't matter because you're just getting back to that one part.
Alright, that went a lot easier than
yeah.
Did last time. Okay. This level isn't as bad as that.
But once you know how to do it, I suppose it's not so
up bad. Until this part.
Yep.
Where it's just unforgivably bad at this point.
The entire place is made out of them. How many robots did Trinity absorb?
I don't know. Do you care? I mean, like, I'm all for, like, artificial intelligence, like, if it's, like intelligence stuff, it's Jeff Wright, but I mean, like, dude, you guys, like, they're robots you built. Like, you didn't have to build them to be people, also.
Yeah.
Like, that's like the interesting thing, like, if the I feel that, like, if the robots, like, we make AI smart enough to gain sentience, we should respect that. But like, but if it's by accident, but like, we should be kind of pissed off at the guy that just goes, yeah, let's just make them sentient. Like, what the fuck? Why would you do that?
Yeah.
Like, we're gonna ask them to do shitty stuff all the time.
We don't need a washing machine that wonders why it exists.
The path.
What?
It's gone.
Trinity is getting serious about absorbing Beck. A fall here would mean instant assimilation.
It's like the whole Rick and Morty butter passing robot thing, which you can buy now.
Awesome.
I want it. And for my birthday, guys.
God damn it. I absolutely.
Oh god, it lags super hard.
Pause.
Yes.
Alright.
See if it fucking matters anyway.
I like you're standing in the big question mark. Like, what? Maybe there's stuff up in that.
What?
That didn't make any sense.
Ever.
Oh, fuck that! It has chased you!
That's fine. Of all the things that could have gone wrong,
That's alright.
That's one of them. Right.
But I think the main thing that has gone wrong with this playthrough is deciding to do it in the first place.
Yeah.
Am I right, guys?
And continuing after knowing. Oh, that's right, yeah. This
knowing is half the battle.
Ass cum
is half the battle.
Real American ass cum.
This fucking title is Nathan's fucking gay porny films. All American ass cum.
Oh, AAAC.
Yeah.
The triple AC.
Here it comes. Here it comes.
Are you Trinity? Are you Trinity? Why attack me? I hope its
final form is just like you,
so,
but
so
like,
don't even jump until it's low. Which I can barely tell.
Yep. So like the last two.
Well, that's already not going too great.
He's taking damage.
You still have any tank.
That's true. Fuck!
He gonna float over where you at.
Yeah. Fuck.
I know it's hard to heat my board because I said it really well.
You'll throw over where you win.
Yep.
Don't worry.
Okay. Yeah. Absorber.
Yep.
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Don't even care.
Ah, damn it. Yeah, suck on my ace.
Suck on my ace.
He's gonna float over there. You got it.
Sure did.
You're still just like, I'm gonna fucking die though. Like, oh, what the hell is this shit?
It's a new thing.
Oh, yeah, run that way, run that way.
Yep.
Oh, what? Fuck. Oh, yep. It comes back together, yeah.
It all... I thought it was gonna try, I thought it, like, went in reverse whenever she was sucking it back.
You were wrong.
You're wrong.
Dot will get her any second now.
Almost done. You almost got him in the butt. He's almost gonna be dead. Oh, good lord. Yes! Yes! Ah, oh, yes! Now he turns into the Golden Snitch and we have to play Quidditch.
Now we gotta play Quidditch.
And re-Quidditch this game. The fuck is that? Why is it why a flower though?
Attention! I am picking up a significant shift in Trinity's readings.
I'm picking up a significant shift. Oh, she paused that, Nathan.
Distressed.
Oh.
Just as Beck absorbed aspects of the other mighty numbers, she's learning from Beck. She's struggling with what she's done, what she'll do next.
Oh shit, she's struggling. She doesn't know what she's doing.
Look at how bummed Beck is about it.
He's like, ah, come on, man. Ah, fuck. I don't know. Oh, I guess that.
Ah, you just blast the shit out from under her and eat.
Yeah, take that. You walk through the wall, later. I guess, because you clip through walls. Oh my god! Yeah, that's actually smart.
Oh, what?
Oh, she touched you.
Yeah, I know that, but...
It wasn't ready to be
It does very little damage.
Oh, you got tater tots? Here we go. Give me some of them shits. Hell yeah. It's tater tot time.
My it's tater tot time, anymore. Baby.
They're microwaved.
Yeah, it can taste the taste like different.
Shit. Like every boss, I'm
adorbs.
Yeah, I know. I'm also trying not to get hit. As far as I know.
On the upside, it is like a regular Mega Man game where your friends are in there just going, oh, no, do a thing! Do it! Don't forget you! Back! Yeah, now what? I guess you do that. That's it. Yeah, shit your whole body out. And then get mad and then eat it back. Oh, fuck.
That's all I can do.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
Kinda dealt you a bad hand there. Alright.
She always goes clockwise of bad.
And then it's gonna come back the same way.
It keeps going.
So, yeah, there you go. That's how you do it. That's how we work in this hood.
Any second now, she'll be ready for adorbs. Oh.
Yeah, shit out your body. Yeah.
Shit yourself inside out. That's my fetish.
He literally shits himself inside out. Just like all your bones and blood and guts come out of your butt. There's a big pile of bones and guts and blood.
Rare. Oh,
God.